Hi guys, welcome to Rob Gaming Zone. This is my video in PES 2014. Now you're going to watch the match between Bayer 04 Leverkusen vs Paris Saint Germain. This game was played by my brother. I'm just doing the commentary only. Now the Bayer players are having the ball. They've just scored the first goal of the match. Now the Bayer player has just started the match with a very good opening. Now they just scored the first goal for the match. Now the Paris players are having the ball, and the Paris players are just trying to rotate the ball here and there. And now again, Menz is having the ball. Now again, Spack is just deviating the ball to him. And now again, the Paris players are having the ball. The Paris players are trying to defend the ball as much as possible. Now again, the Bayer players are having the ball. The Bayer players might have dribbling just to shoot the ball, but the ball has been well defended by the goalkeeper. Now again,
Thiago Motta, Sydney Sam has robbed him.
Now again, the Bayer players are having the ball. Now the Bayer players are just trying to consolidate. Now just trying to move the ball towards the opposite goal post and make a goal.
Threatening through ball.
Now Jalet is having the ball. Jalet is just trying to move the ball forward. Now there is a cross. Now the ball has been well defended by the Bayer players.
On his own.
Now the Castro is just moving the ball forward, but SMN defender. Again Castro is having the ball. Castro is just moving the ball forward. Now again Castro might have a chance.
But again
it has been well defended by the Bayer by the Paris player.
And that's been intercepted.
Now Alex is having the ball. Alex is just trying to move the ball forward. Now again Maxwell is having the ball. Maxwell is just passing the ball to his own partner. Now again Maxwell is having the ball. Maxwell might get a chance. Now Thiago is having the ball. Thiago is just passing the ball to his own teammate. Now the Bayer players are having the ball. Now the Bayer players might have another chance. The Bayer players are going to shoot the ball, and the ball has been just went into the goal post. And it is the second goal for the match. Now Son Heung-min has the first goal for the match.
He's got two in this game. He's on a hat trick.
They are just converting each and every single opportunity into the goal.
So
now again the Paris players are having the ball. The Paris players are just rotating the ball here and there. Now Roots might have another chance to make it to another goal. Now Roots is just moving forward, and there's a shot, and the goal has been made. And the Bayer players just lead the match by 3-0. Now till now it is an onside game. Now again the Paris players are having the ball. Now the Paris players have to make some desperate effort in order to decrease the lead and to focus to make a lead. Now Menz is having the ball. Menz is just trying to focus to move the ball towards the opposite goal post, but it has been well defended by the Bayer players. Now the Paris players are having the ball. Now the Paris players have just hit the ball, but it has been well defended by the goalkeeper. Again the Bayer players are having the ball. Now the Bayer players are just moving the ball forward. Again the Paris has got the ball. Now the Menz is having the ball. Menz is just passing the ball. There might be a chance, and the chance has been just captioned as a goal. Now Jay just got one goal for the match. Now the Bayer players just lead the match by 2-3. Now again the Bayer players are having the ball. Now the Bayer players might have a chance to make another goal lead, and they just scored the goal. Now the Bayer players are just lead the match by 3-4. Now again the Bayer players are having the ball. Sorry, Paris are having the ball. Lamsey is having the ball. He's just moving the ball forward. Now you might have a chance, but there has been a foul, so there will be a free kick for the players. Now Maxwell is trying the free kick. And the cross has been made, but it has been cashed by the goalkeeper.
Suddenly the defense is on the back foot.
Now again the Bayer players are just swiftly moving forward. They might have another chance. Now Bayer players are moving swiftly forward. There might be another goal. The ball has been just went to the goalpost once again. They just lead the match by 4 goals, 5-1. Now you are just watching the replay of the last goal of the match. Again, now the Bayer, now the Palace players, Palace and German players are having the ball. Now they might have to take some desperate effort in order to decrease the lead. Otherwise, it would be a one-sided game.
Alex.
Now the Alex is just focusing to pass the ball to the other end, but the defense has been arrived, so they could not move the ball forward. Now again. Now the Palace players might have a very good chance. Now the defense has been made, so they could not just catch the opportunity. Now again, Alex is having the ball. Alex is just passing the ball to his own teammate. Now again, the Bayer players are having the ball.
He surges forward. It's true.
Now there is a chance for the players to take another goal, but it has been well defended by the goalkeeper. Now again, Jalet is having the ball. Jalet is just passing the ball to his own teammate. Now again, the Bayer players are having the ball. Now the opposite players are having the ball. Now the opposite players are just moving the ball here and there. Now the opposite players are just trying to move the ball.
And Ibrahimovic.
Now again, the Paris German players are having the ball. Now Jalet is having the ball. Jalet is just making a cross, but it has been very well defended by the Bayer players. Now again, the Bayer players are just moving forward.
Thiago Motta. Ball stolen.
Now again, Son Heung-min is just moving the ball forward, but he might have a chance. He just puts the ball back into the goal. Now they just lead the match.
Say about that goal.
Now you are just watching the replay of the last goal of the match.
Really,
now again, they lead the match by 5 goals, 6-1.
He's made it an incredible.
Now the Bayer, Paris Saint-Germain players are having the ball. Now Matundi is having the ball. Matundi is just trying to move the ball forward. Now again, Castro is having the ball. Castro is just trying to move the ball forward. Now Rolets is having the ball. Now again, there might be a chance, and the cross has been made, and it has been gone into goal. They now just lead by 6 goals. Son Heung-min has the 5th goal of the match. They just lead the match by 6 goals, 7-1.
A 5-star performance from him here.
Now the ball is with the Paris Saint-Germain players.
Yes,
the Paris Saint-Germain players so are just far. Moving the ball forward. The whistle has been blown and it is end of the first half. The Bayer 4 players just lead the match by 7-1.
We kick off for the
now it is the start
minutes.
Of the second half. Now the opposite players are having the ball. Now the opposite players are just moving the ball here and there. Now again, Riemann is having the ball. Now Son Heung-min might have a chance to make it through the goal, but it has been well defended. Now again, the Paris players are having the ball. Now the Paris players are rotating the ball here and there. Now again, it has been well defended by the Bayer players. Now Render is having the ball. He's just moving the ball to his own teammate. Now Castro is just moving the ball. There might be other chance for Kebling to make it to a goal. Kebling is just moving the ball and shoots the ball, and the ball is going into the goal post. So it is the second goal for them, and it's the 8th goal of Bayer for Leverkusen. They are just converting each and every single opportunity into a goal. They now just lead the match by 7 goals, 8-1. Now the Bayer players are having the ball. Now Maxwell. The Bayer players are just trying to defend the ball as much as possible.
Easy
now again
soon
Inkyon is having the ball. He might have just trying to move the ball forward.
Alex.
Now again Alex is having the ball.
Gets
Alex
the ball
is just
nice position.
Alex has just done a mistake. Now Kebling might have another chance. Kebling just hits the ball. Now
goal.
The rebound has been just used and the ball has been just gone into the goal. Now Kebling has the third goal of the match. Third goal of the match. And now they lead by 8 goals, 9-1.
Taking the match ball home.
Oh, this has been an immense contribution for one player. He's been just about unplayable. Irresistible.
Now again, the Paris Saint-Germain players are having the ball. The Paris Saint-Germain players might have to take some desperate effort in order to reduce the lead. Otherwise, it would be a one-way for them.
Thiago Silva.
Now the Paris players are just trying to defend the ball.
Matuidi.
Now the Paris players are having the ball. Now the Paris players are just trying
Motto.
To move the ball here and there. Now the Paris player Lassie is having
wide.
The ball. Now Maxwell is trying to move the ball forward. He
Maxwell.
Has a cross, but it has been cashed by the goalkeeper. Now again, Labander is having the ball. He's just moving the ball forward.
Chance to counter attack here. Thiago Motta. He moves in swiftly.
Now the opposite players are having the ball. Now the opposite players are just trying to move the ball here and there. Now Mens is having the ball. Mens is just moving the ball forward. Now again Matuidi is having the ball. Matuidi is just trying to move the ball forward. Now the opposite players are just having the ball. Now again the Bayer players have the ball. Now Bayer players might have a chance. But the ball has been just kicked to the goalkeeper. Now again Kebling might have a chance. Kebling is just moving the ball and he just kicks the ball and the ball has just turned into the goal. Now it is the 10th goal of the match and Kebling has the 4th goal. Now they just lead by 9 goals, 10-1.
What are your thoughts on the goal, Jim Beglin?
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew and yet they didn't need that. They paid the price and deserves it.
Now the opposite players are having the ball and the opposite players are just trying to move the ball. Now there might be another goal for the Bayer players, but it has been well defended and the ball has been just kicked out of the danger area. Now the ball just comes in, but the Saint-Germain players are having the ball. Now the Saint-Germain players are just trying to move the ball to the opposite end. Now they are focusing to move the ball. Now again the Paris Bayer players are having the Sam is having the ball.
Pumps it upfield.
Now again Lavezzi is having the ball. Lavezzi just passes the ball, but it has been well defended by the Bayer four players. Now Maxwell has just missed the ball and the ball has been just went out, so there will be a throw in for the Bayer four players. Now the ball has been just thrown in. Now again Blender is having the ball. Now Sun Heung-min is having the ball. Now Kebling is having the ball. Kebling is just trying to move the ball forward. Now Kebling might have another chance. Again it has been well defended by the defenders. Now the opposite players are having the ball. Now the opposite players are just trying to move the ball here. Now Jallet is having the ball. Now again Maxwell is just moving the ball forward.
Balls with Menes.
Now Mens is having the ball. Mens is just trying to move the ball forward. Now again there might be a chance.
Really has
again
the
Castro is having the
ball.
Now again Alex is just defending the ball. Now Sun Heung-min is having the chance. Now Sun Heung-min might have a chance to make to another goal. Now he just moves forward, but the ball has been just catched by the goalkeeper. Now the goalkeeper just kicks the ball. Now again Kebling is having the ball. Kebling is just trying to move the ball forward. Now again Maxwell defends the ball. Now Sam is having the ball. Sam is just trying to move the ball forward. Now the cross has been made, but the ball has been well defended. The ball just goes out, so there will be a corner for the Bayer for Leverkusen players.
Sydney Sam will swing one in.
Now the corner has been just made, but the ball just
tightly marked, but the defender did just enough to stop the goal.
leaves the goalpost. Now we are into the final 10 minutes of the match. The Bayer for Leverkusen players just lead the match by 9 goals, 10-1.
Alex.
Now the Bayer players are having the ball.
Paris
Saint-Germain players are just focusing to reduce the lead as much as they can. Now Maxwell is having the ball.
Inside.
Maxwell is just trying to move the ball. Now the ball has been just went in, so that will be thrown in by the Paris Saint-Germain players. Now the ball
takes
has been just thrown in, and again there's a cross, but the ball just went out.
Right the goal,
so that will be a free kick by the Lent, goalkeeper of Bayer for Leverkusen. He just passed the ball to his own teammate,
Lars
and now
Bender.
Again.
Pastore.
Castro is having the ball. Castro might have a chance. Now Kevling is moving
shoots.
The ball. Kevling just shoots the Power ball,
away.
But it has been well defended by the goalkeeper. Now again there's a corner for the Bayer for Leverkusen players. Now the cross has been made
there.
But the ball has been well defended. Now there is a throw in for the players. Now again Bender is having this ball. He just passed the ball to Kevling. Kevling just shoots the ball, but the ball has been captured by the goalkeeper. Now again the ball is with the
Lars Bender.
Kevling might have a chance. Kevling just tries to move the ball forward. Kevling just shoots the ball, but it has been very different. Again there's a shot at the goal, and the goal has been made. It's the 11th goal of the match, and they just lead the match by 10 goals. Now Sam has the first goal of the match.
His instinct told him that the keeper would struggle to cope with that, so it's top marksman following up.
Now again the ball is with the Paris Saint-Germain players. Now the Paris Saint-Germain players are just trying to reduce
minutes.
The lead. Now we are into the final extra 3 minutes of the match.
Lars Bender.
Now Maxwell is having the ball. Maxwell is just trying to focus the ball.
Intercepted.
Now again Sam is just trying to cash the opportunity. Sam might have opportunity to cash the goal.
He decides to shoot.
But has been well defended by the goalkeeper.
Cleared away to safety.
Now the ball has been just went out, and the final whistle has been blown. The Bayer for Leverkusen players just won the match by 11-1. This is the end of the video. If you like my video, you can subscribe my channel. Thanks.